Hello there. I've been noticing some weird differences during these past 6 nights. These characters' slumber cycle appears to be messed up. Some wake up and go to sleep at points that I never really marked them to. They repeated the same pattern I had for years now, but they seem to be suddenly changing their mind. Maybe they're trying to mess with me, maybe they're trying really hard to make me seem like a liar, because I'd be giving you false facts. I don't know. But also, I think there might be another piece to this puzzle. I've never seen it before, but I found a key. I tried using it on the exit door to see what's behind it, but the key didn't fit. I'll try to figure out what these are all about later. In the meantime, just focus on collecting those tapes and staying alive. I'll talk to you tomorrow. I've been noticing some weird differences during these past six nights. These characters' slumber cycle appears to be messed up.
Five more out of the way. However, I think I might have a problem. I think that, that Fritz guy, I think he's onto something. He neatly investigated the parts and service room today. Thankfully, he didn't find them. He would have framed me. Needless to say, this might be a problem in the future. Thank you.